Okay, today I'm gonna show you guys how to fillet a white bass. So this is my table. I got my trusty Bubba fillet knife. Here's the blades right here. I got my 9-inch fillet knife, buck knife. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. Okay. First of all, turn the power off, keep it on safety, and then stick the knife in here. Yep. Turn the safety back on. Make sure it works. Yep, it works. Okay. This is the two-way bass that we got. I also got some meat paper here, or butcher's paper, I think one. Okay. Bass caught over the weekend. They're pretty big. And yes, they are big. I'm gonna fillet it. Both of them. Right here. And we'll just keep the access on the floor here. Alright, let me get a paper. Normally what I like to do, I don't scale it or anything, but I'll get down the shoulder meat, get under the dorsal fin, and let it down, go through there, pull the gill, keep it close to the upper dorsal fin as you can, go all the way down. Yeah, right there, going down to the fin itself, all the way through. There's one slice right there. And these are the eggs. I don't know if anybody wants them, but I'll keep it. That's one fillet. Get this side out. My wife usually likes to eat the eggs. I don't. Personally, myself. Let's just say we're not gonna eat eggs. Some people like to eat the eggs, we don't. That's one fillet. And the next one, just turn it over. Okay, next side, go down the same thing. All the way down. Okay, grab the gill there, and then follow the dorsal fin all the way down. Tail. And then that's your second one. Throw that in there. Let's see. And then that's what you have right there. Let's throw this in there. The garbage. Okay. And what I like to do is, first of all, in order to do this, we have to fold the tail end, okay? Fold the tail end and then go all the way down. Perfect, do that. And there's the skin right there. That's the skin. And then take the bone, the access bone out. Keep it close to the edge of the table. It's more convenient. Tail. Okay, we'll both slice. Bone where? There you go. That's your second fillet. Get rid of this skin. tail. That's your first fillet. Watching our channel, and we'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you.